After a half century, the war on poverty is officially a flop. A new report showing we, the taxpayers, have spent $22 trillion in the past 50 years. And what do we have to show for it? More than 45 million people, or 14.5% of all Americans, still living below the poverty line last year. Jonathan, 109 million Americans, over a third of the population, is now living in a household getting government assistance. Is it time to end the most expensive war in American history?
Wait, I don't get it, Eric. I mean, it's like we can declare war on poverty, but not on jihad. I mean, and it's been a failure, to your point. You don't fix poverty by taking it from one group and giving to another. The last 50 years have proven that. In fact, the poverty rate had fallen by half before the war on poverty began. Once the war on poverty began, in fact, the poverty level stopped going down. We spend $900 billion a year trying to fix the war on poverty. The poverty rate does not go down. The only thing that can make it go down is free market capitalism, and that includes, for example, getting rid of the minimum wage, getting people back to work, make them independent, not dependent on government largesse.